Hello guys and welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can add new apps to the home screen automatically. So in the first step, hold the finger on the place on your screen and choose more. Now tap on the home screen mode. As you can see there, you have add apps to home screen, just switch it on, tap on the in-use, and after this process all of the fresh installed apps will be placed on your screen automatically. And this is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend and goodbye. Thank you.